He's known as Mr. Las Vegas, a reputation earned by performing thousands and thousands of shows in a very impressive 40-year career. And now he hopes to add Dancing Champion to his title.
Can you believe we bumped into him? Tonight, showbiz legend and Dancing with the Stars contestant Wayne Newton took his show on the road to Westminster College. There he is, looking great. No stranger to performing in front of a full house, Newton took the stage as part of the school's 40th annual celebrity series, rather. He admits he originally turned down a spot on the hit ABC show last season because he was just too busy. This go-around, he says he's looking forward to every minute of the experience.
The ultimate goal for me in doing this is to enjoy the train ride all the way to the end. And winning it or losing it for me is not the motivating force. Being the best I can be at something I've never done before is the motivating force.
What a great answer.
Wow.
I'm liking him.